मॉर्निंग मॉर्निंग सर, टुडे लेसन इज सेकंड क्लास टॉपिक इज थ्योरम्स ऑफ फंक्शंस एंड पेज नंबर F26 प्रेजेंटिंग पेज नंबर F26 सो थ्योरम 1 लेट f मैप a टू b एंड z मैप b टू c बी फंक्शंस सो दैट g सर्च f इज 1 1 इफ f एंड z आर 1 1 Second one, g circle f is onto if f and g are onto. So, let us see. Let a1, first one, proof. a1, a2 belongs to a and f of a1 is equal to f of a2. Means, this is the 1-1 function condition. Then, apply both sides for this one g, then g of f of a1 is equal to g of f of a2. So basically we know that g of f of x is equal to g circle f of x. Like that one can also g circle f of a1 is equal to g circle f of a2. So here, therefore, a1 is equal to a2. Hence, f is injective or one-to-one function. So first one is proof. Next, second one. Let b is belongs to set a has the element a, set b has the element b, set c has the element c. Function from a to b is f, function from b to c is g. So, function from A to C is G circle F map A to C. Here, this function A to B again means B is image of A and F function. Then, F of A is equal to B. At the same time, from function B to C, C is image of B, and function G, then G of B is equal to C, G of B is equal to C. So, now, since F map A to B, There exists at least an element B belongs to B such that F of A is equal to B for all A belongs to A. So this is the onto function. F map A to B. Function F map A to B. Next, since G map B to C, there exists at least an element C belongs to C such that G of B is equal to C for all B belongs to B. So this will also satisfy onto function. Now G of C is equal to G of B. C is equal to G of B. So G of B. B means here B value is F of A. So then F of A. So, we know that g of f of x is equal to g circuit f of x. So like that we have answer g circuit f of a. Therefore g circuit f of a is equal to c. So there exists at least an element C belongs to C. C belongs to C such that G circle F of A is equal to C. G circle F of A is equal to C for all A belongs to A. So here also condition is satisfied. Then hence G circle F of A is equal to is map. G circle F map of A to C is an onto function. Hence proved onto function. Next theorem 2. Let F map A to B be a function. Prove that the function f is invertible. If and only if g circle f is ia and f circle g is equal to ib for same function g from b to a. So let f map a to b be a function and F inverse really means B to A is a function and G map of B to A is a function. This is given in question G from B to A. So F inverse and G or defined on same domain B. G F inverse G both as the domain B. Then consider F of A is equals to B. That implies F inverse of B is equal to A. Now F inverse of B is equal to A, here let us IA of A. So since we know that G circle F is equal to IA, G circle F is equal to IA. So IA means G circle F of A. Then G of F of A. So G F of A is equal to B. Means G of B equal to F inverse of B is equal to G inverse of B. Hence F inverse is equal to C. So F inverse is equal to Z. Now for let B belongs to D, then F inverse of B is equal to A. So F of A is equal, that implies F of A is equal to B. Since we know that F circle G of B is equal to F circle G of B is equal to F of G of B, that is equal to F of G of B is equal to F inverse of B. G of B is equal to F inverse of B. So F inverse of B is equal to F inverse of B value is A. Is equal to F of A. So F of A is equal to B. B that is equal to IB of B. Since F circle G is equal to IB. Conversely, let Z circle F is equal to IA and F circle Z is equal to IB, where F map A to B, G map B to C are functions. So F is 1 1 or no? We'll check. F is 1 1. We'll check. So later A1 A2 belongs to A and F of A1 is equal to F of A2. So apply G on both sides, then G of F of A1 is equal to G of F of A2. So then this one will write as G circle F of A1 is equal to G circle F of A2. So G circle F is equal to IA. IA of A1 is equal to IA of A2. Therefore A1 is equal to A2. So this function F is 1 1. Next, let's see F is on to R. So let B is belongs to B. That implies G of B is belongs to A. So G is belongs to A because G of B is equal to F of A. F inverse of B is equal to A. That means G of B is A. A belongs to A. Then F of G of B is equal to, therefore F of G of B is equal to F circle G of B. That is equal to F circle G means IB. IB of B. That is equal to B. So this is satisfied the onto function. Therefore, F is onto function. So total we observe this theorem. We'll write therefore F is invertible. These are the two important theorems in functions topic. So this is the proofs for these two theorems. Thank you for watching.